and old Clem. Beat it out, old Clem. With a clink for the stout, old Clem. Blow the fire, old Clem. Roaring dry, soaring higher, old Clem. Hammer boys round, old Clem. With a thump and a sound, old Clem. Beat it out, old Clem. With a clink for the stout, old Clem.
For an accompanying booklet on the characters and themes in Great Expectations, you can send a £5 cheque payable to BBC Education Production to Great Expectations, P.O. Box 20, Tunbridge, TN 12 6WU.
BBC Two takes you where no TV series has gone before, featuring unseen footage, the story of mankind's efforts to touch other worlds.
We had waited, many of us, our whole career for this magic moment.
To explore inside our nearest star, to pierce atmospheres that could crush a submarine, to skim Saturn, to plunge onto Jupiter, to climb canyons as long as America. To travel to the very edges of the solar system. A new series, The Planets. Impact Day, 29th of April, on BBC Two.
Everybody, this is Daniel.
It's an adventure. New place, new people.
That wasn't our first job. I've never done this before.
I don't want to cause any trouble. I want to fit in.
What do you think of him, man? I mean, do you like him?
I have to go.
But there's just something about her. There's only one thing I want to be to you, and it's not friends or friendly. I want you.
Paul Nichols and Gina McKee in The Passion. New drama for BBC One, coming in May.
A network premiere.
If you was born in New York City, let me say you know that. I was born in New York City.
New York. New York.
Hey yo, once upon a rhyme where the scenery sets, you see stress. Streets a matter of life and death, no regrets. Life's a test, trite with special effects. Neighborhoods full of reps, cities a project.
Moviedrome goes to New York City, Spike Lee style. Clockers, tomorrow, 10:30, BBC Two.
Acclaimed film from British director Anthony Harvey now on BBC Two, with Harvey Keitel joining the stars of Eagle's Wing.
Before the myths began.